Gotta love the view from the front seat. Toss the dynamic HD trout in first, just to try it out. That's a fish. All right. First one of the day. Excellent. First one on that HD trout. Just picked it up today. All right. There we go. First brown of the day. Thank you, sir. And then nice little white tips on that rear fin. That's awesome. All right. There he goes. Right on. Great start to a beautiful day. There's number two for the day. Thank you, sir. Get my hand wet.
Oh gosh.
All right. There he is. Just a little guy. That's number two in the net today. I just lost another one because I tried turning the camera on. Rule is, if the camera is off, it stays off. Every time I try to turn it on while I'm catching a fish, I lose it. So, I lost it. All right. I almost always get one out of this spot. They're a little finicky in here, though, because a lot of people try them. On to the next one.
Those are turkey vultures. Love this area.
Look how awesome this is. Bunch of runoff from the snow, truck, river, sun getting low on the horizon. Check this out. Beavers got this all dammed up. They got some big beavers in here. I haven't seen one this year yet, but last year I was staying on top of a rock fishing, and this big old, like, I say like 4.5, almost 5 foot long beaver just casually swims right underneath the rock I'm standing on. They've been doing some work over here though. Yeah, look at that beauty. Whoo, man, that one was a good little tugger. Gosh, that's a nice one. Nicest brown I caught. Nicest brown I caught in a little while. Gosh, that's a beauty. Heck yeah. Oh, that was awesome. That was the best brown I've caught in the river for quite a while. High season. Haven't been out here too much. It's always good to get back to the good stuff. Shit, there's a log right there or something. Second time I got stuck right there. Right up a stick. A little drop off right ahead of me. I better not step any further. Might end up in the deep end before I know it. Work around the other side of this thing anyway. I just saw a big one follow my lure over there. Let's see if we can entice him. Look at that. Yeah. Oh yeah. All right. I don't know if that's the same one, but it's fighting nice. Looks like a nice rainbow. It is. Yeah. Oh, yes. Oh yeah, buddy. Look at you. Come here. Come here. Come on. Come on. All right. Big old freaking cutthroat. Oh man. Look at that beauty. Woo. Oh man. Told you I saw him. Gosh, that's awesome. Look at the colors on this guy. So nice looking. Yeah. All right. That guy was barely hooked. Actually, I think it might be a female. Pretty short snout. Mouth was right underneath the eye. Gosh, it's a nice looking fish. That's a nice one. Brown out of this spot and a nice cut bow. See what happens on the next cast. Huh. See a fish holding right there. I've casted over that spot a couple times though. Might be one that I already caught. It's a brown. Nah, it's a little smaller than the one I caught. About that time, sun goes down, they start looking for those last of the day opportunities. Last a little while, you know, but that's when I find that I get a lot more action. Oh, I'm not sure if I got hung up or if that was a bite, but if it was a bite, that was a good fish. That was cool. Wow, look at the colors on this guy. The pinks are so bright. That's pretty cool. Not that big, but he's got some colors on him. Nice.
Love it.
Size of that brown down there. Oh my gosh, yeah. Whew, had to turn the camera on for that one. Man, that's a nice one. Let me get down there. Caught that on my crawdad. Yes, sir. Oh my gosh. That's a fish of the day right there. Oh man. Gosh, that's a nice fish. Let me get him back in the water here. Dang, what a fish. Look at the teeth on this guy. All right, let's get him. What a day. That was awesome. Saw him come up and just nail it right there. I was up there on that rock. Oh yeah. Fantastic little fight. That was awesome. Going through an old railroad tunnel.